It's an all-new wildlife park in Fiji, and it has been operated for 20 years now.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow. Amazing. Okay, so...
So you'll get better information from him.
From him.
Yes.
Okay. Guys, so what's the name of the place? Like
Kula Wild Adventure Park.
Okay, so guys, you heard it. When you come to Sigatoka,
yes,
this is a place to visit. You must visit this place. All right, guys. What is this bird?
Goshawk.
Goshawk.
Goshawk. Wow. Okay.
Goshawk.
Goshawk. It depends on the mood. If they're happy, they could blow the roofs off. Otherwise, they won't bother.
Bula. He's not happy to be.
It makes the sound. It sounds like just an actual barking dog. Till they die, try to make this pigeon bark, but she hasn't barked yet. That small bird you can see down there, that's a Kula Glory. That's the national bird of Fiji. And also the park is named after the bird. In Fiji, we call these birds Kula. And these birds here, they usually pair. When they breed, they pair. A male and a female, they stay together, really faithful. And maybe from a pair, a male pass dies. The female, that loneliness like kills them, and they go in stress. And slowly, they die. Yeah.
Wow. So they pair for life. Mm-hmm. Very faithful partners, I would say.
Iguana. Listen. Iguana.
You will see the Son of the Living God today.
Son of the Living God, your name is great. Son of the Living God.
That was good.
Hey, I'm gonna try.